Oof. Liz Phair never said. It's a remastered version, just came out a while ago. Radio Dead Air, KRDA. Wednesday night, because this week is fuck. This week has been fuck. Hi, everybody. Radio Dead Air, we are taking your requests as always. Send those to requests at radiodeadair.com. What do we got coming up? Live, what the fuck is wrong with you? 11:30 p.m. Got your requests, got some invisibles, produced your spotlight, all sorts of wonderful things. Fuck! This week! And now Winamp is kafloozled, and I don't know why, so I'm running it in a less than ideal mode, but it should work tonight. And I've got to do some playing around with codecs, because I don't know why the codecs are screwed up. I guess it's the new Windows update has decided to shit on things. That happens. Also, I am adjusting to new head meds, and my sleep schedule has gotten ridiculous. To the point where I will go to sleep at night, sleep for 2 hours, and then I am awake for the next 22. I don't know why. And then when I'm finally so exhausted, I get a little bit of sleep. I oversleep. It's fucking with me. It's fucking with me hardcore. I hate it. I hate this shit. But, hey. And then there's been the news this week, which has just been... Jesus Christ, guys. What the fuck? That's just been my whole... take on everything for the past few days. Just, what the fuck? Everyone in the entire planet is staring at the United States of America aghast. What the fuck? And it's still not over yet. We have 2.5 more years of this shit. Who's psyched? Not me. I'm going to do some invisibles tonight. For those of you just joining us for the first time, Radio Dead Air used to be audio only, made the jump to video. A lot of good songs don't have videos, so I like to share some of those with you tonight. And we're going to start with... I'm just doing personal comfort food tonight in terms of invisibles. If you don't like it, I don't care. That's pretty good policy, honestly. Let's see. Let's do some Frank Turner. Because I want. Yes. This song has been kind of on my mind in the midst of all this nonsense. This is called Love Iron Song, Radio Dead Air.
Teacher of mine once told me that life was just a list of disappointments and defeats, and you could only do your best. And I said, well, that's a fucking cop-out. You're just washed up and you're tired, and when I get to your age, well, I won't be such a coward, but these days I sit at home, known to shout at my TV. And punk rock didn't live up to what I'd hoped that it could be, and all the things that I believed with all my heart when I was young are just coasters for beers and clean surfaces for drugs. And I packed all my pamphlets with my Bibles at the back of the shelf. Well, it was bad enough, the feeling, and the first time it hit, when you realized your parents had let the world all go to shit, and that the values and ideals for which many had fought and died had been killed off in the committees and left to die by the wayside. But it was worse when we turned to the kids on the left and got let down again by some poor excuse for protest. Yeah, by idiot fucking hippies in 50 different factions who were locked inside some kind of 60s battle reenactment. And I hung up my banner in disgust and I head for the door. Omen once, we were young and we to care, but I guess you live and learn. We won't make that mistake again, no. Oh, but surely, just for one day, yeah, we could fight and we could win. And if only for a little while, we could insist on the impossible. Well, we've been a good few hours drinking, so I'm gonna say what everyone's thinking. If we're stuck on this ship and it's sinking, then we might as well have a parade. 'Cause if it's still gonna hurt in the morning, and our better plans yet to get forming, then where's the harm spending an evening in manning the to the streets? Let's be 1905, but not 1917. Let's be heroes, let's be martyrs, let's be radical thinkers who never have to test drive the least of their dreams. Let's divide up the world into the damned and the saved, and then ride to the valley like the old Life Brigade, and straighten our backs and we won't be afraid, and they'll celebrate our deaths with a national parade. To live and learn. Let's make all our mistakes again, yes. And then, darling, just for one day, yeah, we can fight and we can win. And if only for a little while, we could insist on the impossible. Leave the morning to the morning, yeah, pain can be killed with aspirin tablets and vitamin pills. But memories of hope and of glorious defeat are a little bit harder to beat.
Frank Turner, Love Iron Song. What else do I have here? Do some Richard Schindel. This is Northbound 35. We're doing the Invisibles, Radio Dead Air.
Northbound 35, through the Iron Hills, under infidel skies, it's 200 miles to drive, and you won't be home. And I saw an elsebound train on the overpass,
the driving rain. Every ticket costs the same for where you can't go. Mustang horses, champagne glasses, anything frail, anything wild. It's the price of living motion. What's beautiful is broken. Grace is just the measure of a fall. So I roll into your town. I pass the smokestacks and the ore docks down off of Maine. The sky spun around with diamonds on fire. We fought all night, then we danced in your kitchen. You were as much in my hands as water, or darkness, or nothing could ever be held. Champagne glasses, anything frail, anything wild. It's the price of living motion. What's beautiful is broken. Just the measure of a fall. It's just flashes that we own, little snapshots made from breath and from bone. And out on the darkling plain alone, light up the sky. It's 51 driving south. Ain't it funny how things will turn out? I never even kiss you on the mouth. We said goodbye. Champagne glasses, anything frail, anything wild. It's the price of living motion. Just the measure of the fall.
That's a sweet song. Richard Schindel, Northbound 35. I want something a little meaner. Let's do something a little meaner. There's an old bootleg. David Byrne, Richard Thompson. You may be familiar with the tune. doing the Invisibles.
Hi, Grady. What you doing? Oh, really?
What is it?
What is it? Oh, really? What's the problem? Oh, no, no. Come back. Oh, come back. Come back.
You have been captured. Come back here. Silly beast. We're gonna play music now, okay? Okay, let's play music. Radio Dead Air. David Byrne and Richard Thompson. Let's keep on rocking in the free world. Hello, kitty. Oh, silly beast. Silly beast. Silly trapped beast. Meow. Meow. Oh, what are we doing? What are we doing? Ugh. There's a purring. There's a purr. Let's get the stuff out of your face. Ugh, there you go. Ah. Babe. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You happy?
Well, that's something at least. Hey. 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 You are adorable. Now you're just playing to the camera. Now you're just playing to the camera. I got a song to play, buddy. You'll be okay? You're gonna be okay? Alright. Go play. Ugh. Okay. 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 Hi. Silly butt. All right. Next song. Let's do some Rilo Kiley. This is My Slumbering Heart, Radio Dead Air.
Radio dead air. Whoa, that's too loud. That's too loud. Mic is too loud. That might be better. There we go. Radio dead air, my slumbering heart. Before that, David Byrne, Richard Thompson, Rockin' in the Free World, Richard Schindel, Northbound 35, and Frank Turner started us off. Love, Ire, and Song. It's Monday. It's Radio Dead Air. We have a lot more to come. Live, What the Fuck is Wrong with You? You'll be up in about an hour. Tara cannot join us this week. Sad to say. Sad or sad. But that's okay. She will be back. Why is this off? Oh, that's off because this is off. There we go. She's on her way to a convention this weekend. But we have a special guest for us. For our...
What is it? Grady, what are you yelling about?
I don't know. He's just yelly tonight. It is not Grady. He might show up, but he is not hosting. Because he has no thumbs. So. But yeah, we have a special host. We are taking requests. All that other stuff. Let's see what we're going to do. What are we going to get started with tonight? Okay. All right. I can do this one. We could definitely play this. Work, you bastard. Come on. Come on, today! We are waiting on you! You're keeping us all waiting, silly computer! There we go. Stupid machine! Alright, by request, we're gonna do some Crowded House. Come on. Here we go. Radio Dead Air.